it feels overwhelming. So I guess this is the point I'm trying to make, is that I at least 3 to 4 times a day think, I'm not sure, you know, we can manage this, because we're a bunch of chimps with guns and big machines.
Yeah, talk.
And yet, what I also say to myself, because I witness it, is the capacity for us somehow to kind of keep this thing afloat.
Right.